Hello everybody and welcome back to another video, and today I'm gonna go ahead and address a few things and changes within the channel. So first things first is that I'm going to officially be changing the channel name from Trenton and Alex Gaming to another channel name, but that is still under development as we speak, and I'm gonna be talking with staffers to develop a new name for that. Next thing is that the reason why I'm changing the name is because Alex has been severely missing in action when it comes to video recording and some things like that. And I want to keep the channel alive and active. So with that being said, I have no other choice but to basically change the channel name to where I can do it solo. But of course, Alex is more than welcome to be featured in any of the videos coming up soon. Next thing is that the fact that I haven't been recording as much as I used to, because I know the last video I uploaded prior to this was exactly 3 months ago, because I had school and other things to handle prior to that. But I understand that you guys wanted me to record, but now I have the official freedom per se to actually do that. So aside from that, I'm also going to be saying that officially I just spent $20 on a new video recording software that I'm using right now, and it's pretty cool. 1440p, I think, and 60fps, pretty cool. It's suitable for a lot of PCs. I recommend you guys use FBX. And last but not least, if you guys have any tips or anything for the channel to be updated or changed or arranged around, feel free to let me know in the video suggestions channel in the Discord server, which will be linked under the video description below and on the main channel page when you go to the home screen. Other than that, I think that's about it that I wanted to announce, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notifications bell to get more notifications on my videos, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!